was 75 degrees the other day when they were putting up the fence. Now look at it. So since everybody seems to enjoy the cold start videos so well, I think I'll do one of mine. Sometimes it takes longer than that to start. I don't know why this car just does that. See that red thing? You know what that is? Listen for it. Everything got covered in ice. Now it just kind of looks like snow, but it's freezing rain. Might have a little bit better traction today than yesterday. Yesterday was just ice. Never realize how much red dirt you got all over your house till the snow falls.